People have come out from all walks of life.
This unity rally may have been the largest march in modern French history.
A unique sight. We have never seen this many world leaders, certainly not here in France, certainly not linking arms, walking in solidarity and in unity to say no to the barbarity that struck this nation.
For France, it's very important. It is like a self-esteem which is coming back.
François Hollande, the president of this country, meeting with the survivors of the Charlie Hebdo attack.
What strikes me is that in some sense, this is France's 9/11. This has been the way that that France has responded to really the most brutal terror attack, very similar in a sense to what happened in 9/11. Obviously, the numbers very different, but the symbolism and the idea that this could come from within makes it particularly horrific.